Christian, he passed away yesterday, a legend. I grew up watching Tony Christian. I grew up watching Tony Christian and Pat Musi battle it out, go back and forth. Yeah. Thank you, Pat. Yeah, for sure.
Thank you.
to Tropical Thunder.
Rolling up,
through there. Nice pass in the left lane. Battle of the Brewers. Both cars protection over in the left lane. It's going to be out of pity. Rolling up. This is the teammate over there in the right lane. It's going to be Cody Baker. And Cody Baker versus Adam Goody. Coming up right now. Decided to bring a little SUV to do some drag racing on a Friday night. Got the kids at the roller skating rink. Decided to do some drag racing. Here we go!
Your winner, Ryan Martin, in the final of the Great Eight.
Ty Kelly is your winner. shootout takes home $20,000.
Your winner.
Whew. And there coming after it is the drug race, folks. Over in the
About 100 foot out, has to get out of it. Lizzie Newsom gets the win in that grudge race. Gonna be Greg Chandler over in the right lane with the metal Camaro. Going up against the Bad Fish over here in the left lane. Barracuda, beautiful car over here in the left lane.
Don't forget the winner of 15.
$10,000 to win. So, let me do this coin toss here, see who has what lane. Who's calling it this time? Who called it last time? Okay, you want to call it this time? All right, Ryan's going to call it. Here we go. Heads is the call, and the coin is heads. Ryan Martin's lane. Ryan's gonna take a walk down the lane here. Check it out. Which one he likes.
Like I said, it's kind of still on the way right at the end of the pass lane. So, problem with that rock hammer right before. Remember the emperor we were? So, he's got to be on the drugs.
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. now let me...